Hey there, this is Yelena from the Sakari team, and I'm going to walk you through the process of sending a text message in ActiveCampaign using the Sakari platform. Before you start trying to send anything though, just make sure you have the Sakari and ActiveCampaign integration set up properly. Let's get started. So say you or somebody on your team wants to send a one-on-one SMS message to an ActiveCampaign contact. You would go into Sakari, that's the dashboard I am currently in, and if you have the integration configured properly, all of your ActiveCampaign contacts should be synced here under contacts. Now, to send a text message, you would scroll down to where it says conversations and select start a conversation. Now, all of your contacts are going to pop up and you can either scroll here, or if you know the contact name that you want to send a text message to, just type it in. I know that I want to send a message to Joe Brown, so I'm going to click on this arrow here. That's going to open up a conversation window. So you have a few different messaging options here. You can send just a regular text message just by typing it in. Once you have that message typed up, you just press send and that'll send the text message. Now, if you want to personalize this a little bit, instead of typing in Joe or the first name every time, you can use these personalization tokens. So I would just hit first name here, and that'll always auto-populate the contact's first name. You can also add an attachment or picture message just by clicking the Add Attachment button here. Click here to upload the image, and I'm just going to upload our Sakari logo. Click upload, and that will show here, and just simply press send. And last but not least, you can load a template, and I'm going to walk you all through how to set up a messaging template that you can reuse. So we're going to go over here to templates and select SMS. Now, the purpose of templates is to pre-populate a text message so you don't have to manually enter it over and over again. So you're going to select the Create Template button here, and I'm going to just make something for an appointment reminder that I can reuse. I'm going to do hi, first name. I can select appointment date, appointment time, and I would just save that as a template here. See that? So if I go back into messages and want to send that to Joe, I can just do load template, appointment reminder, and that will pre-populate here. And I can just send that. So once you send a message, you should be able to see that in the conversation history now. So you can see the outbound number, the mobile number it was sent to. So you should have all of your conversations here. Now that we've reviewed how to send messages, I also want to share that you're able to see all the contact message history directly in ActiveCampaign as well. So right here, we're in ActiveCampaign. I went under contacts here, found Joe Brown's name, and you can actually see the message that was just sent. Hey Joe, this is a reminder that your appointment is on that appointment date. And if Joe were to reply back, that message history would show up here. And there you have it. Now that you know all the ins and outs of sending a text message with ActiveCampaign and Sakari, be sure to check out our other videos on how to create an SMS automation in ActiveCampaign. Thanks for watching.